But I'm saying modern trend football, we're no more putting players because they play second fiddle to others. The best players, people who will have an effect, will affect the game, sway the game to our favors. We need to do that. Like you saw in Sudan, those boys did very well. All three of them coming into that game, they made a big difference. They brought a big change. One thing that I've seen, all of a sudden, all players gained such confidence that I don't know where they took it. And it became so easy when it was so difficult in the first half. And nobody thought we'd ever score a goal. But we had one good thing, we do create chances to score goals. That is what we still need to work on. When we get a chance, let's punish. Yeah.